all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to express to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labour. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbour, my eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful. But I've now got a tail that's something to see.
I'd rather have champagne.
fortune in the bank, who had retired at age 30, set for life. I met a man and didn't know which stars to thank, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. I looked up and all that I could think of was the life I had dreamt I would live. And I said to him, what will you give? I'll give you cars and a townhouse in Turtle Bay and a fur and a diamond ring. And we'll be married in Spain on my Oxy day and a honeymoon in Beijing. And you'll meet stars at the parties I throw at my villas in Nice and Paris in June. And I thought, okay. And I took a breath. And I got my yacht. And the years went by. And it never changed. And it never grew. And I never dreamed. And he woke one day, and I looked around, and I thought, my God, I'll never have the moon.